Would it just scare you, Faalap?
No, Faalap just caught a bit short there with the whistling of the supercharger next door to him. Terry's firing up the bags this time down. He's getting...
Faalap, when you're working off the line there, when you're working, I was in the straight line. Terry's got a good track. Faalap's missed another gear, or has he broken something? Terry goes through with another 8-1. That's pretty quick from Terry at 84 mile an hour. Faalap is, I reckon he's broken something. He's taking the short road home, or to the gate. We might need a crew to give him a push, I reckon.